When my cat was in heat, she was meowing like crazy and spreading some kind of liquid over the floor with her vagina. Then a male cat jumped on her, had what looked like unpleasant sex, ending with him pulling his penis out with a big thrust, making her scream. Why do cats do it like this?
It has all got to do with cats being polygamous and sperm competition. She wants to get the best available sperm from any amount of cats, and he just wants his sperm to fertilize the lady. When in heat, the queen tries to attract as many studs as possible, including by spreading a vaginal secretion which contains a sex attractant, a chemical that attracts the attention of studs. For a queen to have sex with a male cat is a rather painful ordeal, and that's why a stud does everything to keep her in her place, and then starts deep thrusting to displace any sperm from previous studs. And then after ejaculation, the stud pulls out his penis violently to damage the vulva and make sure that the queen doesn't have sex with any stud anytime soon. I'm glad I'm not a queen.